He's dropping. He's going back to the fight. He's coming back to the fight. With you guys. Clapping. Slapping up infinity.
Jesus, not yet.
I'm fighting infinity. I need help. I'm dropping infinity.
You're dropping us too.
Lightning.
Oh, they just found. I would really rather fight SQ. Bozo's here. I'm getting to the one.
Okay, just let me 1v1 save.
I need to heal.
They're going back to one of you guys. Hold up, I'm healing.
Yeah, because I'm healing. Watch it.
That was what I was doing. Is Bozo there?
No, he's very ran. I'm only one.
With you. Break his shield. Oh, we got him so low. I know it.
I'm getting 2-1 and 3-1.
About to get 3-1. 3v2 now.
How am I gonna
know? Oh, I don't mind.
He's low. Oh, Sizzy, on you.
Oh, I'm not low.
Boost. Oh, crap. Oh, nah.
2v1, SQ and Infinity. Oh, shoot, my helmet's gonna fall.
Hold up. Run an XP. Hold up, I ran out of pots. Can you go to me? Ibreaker, go to me. Four.
Fuck, oh, actually, I can.
Alright, come here.
I gotta run.
I had to pop myself, I'm sorry. You just run. I can help in a second. Alright, I got some breeze rods. I'm coming, Claire.
You're probably wondering why we were attacking these players in the first place. Well, this is the NRC. Their entire goal is to remove ranks off the server. And we needed to stop them. Even if it meant banning them off the server. But how are we going to do this? Well, this is the mace. One of Minecraft's most powerful weapons. Capable of one-shotting any player. So to put an end to the NRC, we had to obtain it. But how are we gonna obtain an item that isn't even craftable?
Am I on top of it?
Wait, I'm getting it.
Yeah, Sizzy, just don't leak the box.
Alright, I'm hogging
up. I'm gonna drop.
Don't drop. I'm out.
Pop yourself. Yo, Ruck, can you remove this stupid plugin, bro?
Oh, pound. Chill.
Help.
Can you?
I swear! Just stop pointing at everyone else!
Tom, help. How am I supposed to protect you when I'm getting fights on my own?
Wait, if I stay in the water, I'm
killing. Wait,
Rux,
the
wiring
down?
It does. It's like if you're 5 blocks under. Pop yourself, like.
Well, I don't want to do that because I can't.
The end of this, though.
I'm about to crash out.
Just calm yourself.
Bro, I just had to scream.
It's supposed to be 5 minutes. It's 5 minutes. Are you okay with 5 minutes?
No.
Ow.
This was bad. Not only did we have to run, a player by the name of L2 Ace had gotten the maze. And he's a part of a team consisting of 14 people. So we had to put a stop to that. Even if it meant allying with our enemies. Which was probably one of the worst mistakes ever.
You can't!
Oh.
Yo, chill, bro. What are you doing? You just took a life, so that's good. Now he has to kill you.
What? Oh.
Yeah. That's called repercussion.
Repercussion for what?
Well, I get a life and I get a kill.
You owe him a life.
I
know. You owe him a life.
How do I owe my life?
Because you killed me, your ally. You owe him a life. You owe him a life without a mark.
What?
You just killed him,
you need this here. What? I was lost for words. A player that's been there for me from the very start threatened to betray me all over Alliance. I had enough.